Recon Team Bravo reporting in. 3 and 6 in position. It's starting to get crowded up here, Cat.
Then we're closing in. Report to any Covenant structures or devices. Direct action may be necessary.
Copy that. When Cat runs an op, direct action is always necessary. Here, you may need these. High velocity, armor piercing. They'll take the hat off an elite at 2,000 yards. And they ain't cheap. I'll be in touch.
Recon Bravo. The sector ahead is dark to electronic surveillance.
Covenant can block our instruments?
So it would seem. Your command wants to know what they're hiding.
Elite, he's yours. Do it quiet.
Recon Bravo to Noble 2, stand by for contact report.
Standing by to copy, over.
We have eyes on multiple hostiles patrolling a settlement. Is what we're looking for, Cat?
Negative, too small. We're not in the dark zone yet. Engage at your own discretion, but keep moving.
Already engaged.
Open fire!
Look at the size of that thing.
It's an indigenous creature called Guta.
Six, there's a trail up ahead, through the rocks. Let's take it.
Security sidearm, standard issue.
Noble 2, we're at some sort of pump station. Got eyes on civilians. I'm thinking more local militia. They've engaged hostiles.
Move to assist. Intel we need.
Murder 6,
keep those civilians alive.
Give us a hand!
Bastards just keep coming!
Get off my damn planet!
More action than we're used to. You Spartans are good in a fight.
What are you doing here? Whole area is supposed to be evacuated.
Didn't like leaving it to someone else to protect our home, so we came back. For this. We have them hidden all over the territory.
You know, this stuff is stolen.
What, you gonna arrest me?
No. I'm gonna steal it back.
There
another dropship coming in.
Ready?
Inbound.
Shifting positions.
They got me pinned.
Nothing here but that lake.
Road leads to a hydroelectric plant, but the gate doesn't work.
Alternate route?
We use the riverbed to smuggle rations, weapons.
Basically anything the UNSC considers contraband.
Basically.
Show us.
Hey. Straight to the hydro plant. We dammed this river up 45 years ago. Plant powers every settlement in the territory.
Shame if it all gets wasted.
Doing what we can. Hold up. Covey dropship. Take cover. Okay, clear. Let's move. Seeing this? Covenant structure. Kind of a big pylon. Heavily fortified.
That's the source of our dark zone.
Okay. Consider it gone.
Negative. Stick of a multi-dead charge on it. Command is planning something big. They say that pylon dies at dawn.
We're gonna blow it?
We're gonna clear the area, then I'm gonna plant a remote dead charge. You want to provide some cover, go right ahead.
Fire!
All clear, Six. This is gonna take a minute. Keep your eyes peeled. Inside the Pylon's power supply.
All right, keep pushing into the dark zone. Command wants to know what the Covenant are hiding.
There's a gate to the southeast of the hydro plant.
Copy. Uploading security codes to email.
Understood. Phantom, a little too close for comfort.
Oh man, this is better work.
Oh, they got a big ass gun over there. Reposition. Kill them.
Shit. Maneuver 6, hit them from the side.
I think we're getting warm.
I'm gonna move.
Jackpot. Transmitting visual. You've seen this cat?
Confirmed. Receiving Nova 3 and Nova 6 live visual of a Covenant strike force.
That's no strike force. It's an invading army. If we're gonna smother this thing, we need to go in hard and fast.
Agreed. All recon teams, disengage and fall back. Then we'll be up in a few hours, and it's going to be a very busy day.